continue to rip
Harlow MP Jerry Hayes joined forces with one of Britain's largest health insurance companies to campaign against some private hospitals they claim are guilty of rip-offs. They cite alarming examples of overpricing, some of them involving American-owned London hospitals. One of them charged £12.86 for a single sleeping pill and £6.80 for a strip of plaster. Another included £130 on the bill for a container of talcum powder. Campaigners want hospitals to publish the average cost of a day's stay so patients can shop around. They also want itemized bills, something only one in five hospitals are providing at the moment.
The problem is that private hospitals are ripping off the private sector. There's one woman of 75 who was charged £45 for a pregnancy test. We know every day there are markups between 1,000 and 2,000%. It's not the health service in real crisis, it's the private sector.